I don't have to go on the app. It's pretty much you call and you book some an appointment, and then you go to your appointment and pick up some stuff, pick up some food. You gotta have an address though. If you're like homeless in the street, you can't go to food banks.
Thank you.
Probably be maybe live tomorrow, see how the days go. And, thanks for chatting.